Hey y'all, it's Donielle DeAndre, and I want to show you some groceries that I bought for $95 at Walmart. All right, we're unpacked. Let's roll right into it. I have some assorted teas, some Nestle cookies. I make them after dinner. Some Yoplait yogurt. I love my instant grits. Strawberries. Some bread. Amy's cheese enchiladas, they're the best microwave enchiladas on the market. Some Texas toast, we make this after dinner. And last but not least, Bluebell's newest flavor, Monster Cookie Dough.